from Gator Hole Camp on a heading of 310 north by northwest, about 1,000 meters.
I thought I was gonna see a bear.
Kevin found evidence, a very long black hair wrapped up in a bunch of twigs. He said the hair was found at about 3 feet, 5 feet, and 7 feet off the ground. This is very long black coarse hair. And I'll try to learn more about it in the future. Hard evidence gathered by Enigmatic Anomalies.